fair to say that that tested the Wembley sound system. Now the All Angels with God Save the Queen.